Listen to the Beavers, improving water stewardship in Saskatchewan River Basin. Don't waste water, harvest it. Beavers do. The problem. Pollutants from air fall as precipitation. Garbage litters the streets. Water collects, along with oil, pesticides, gravel, and trash. Then floods drains, dragging in pollutants and creating turbidity. Opportunities to feed the boulevards are lost, and overloaded storm drains flood streets. Turbid, polluted water disrupts the river.
The solution.
What do we beavers do? We slow water down so we can use it, and we change the flow from above ground to underground.
Humans do this when we capture water from rooftops, sidewalks, roads, and rainfall to use for multi-story gardens. Swales are ditches built on contour that capture water and allow it to seep underground. They work best when they support food forests. That's why Bill Mollison says,
basically, you can look on the rainforest as a tree system, or you can look on it as a lake.
If, in the desert, they could build a swale to collect rain and green the desert with perennials forever, we can too. If a British school can transform this into this food forest, we can too. If an Edmonton school can cut curbs to allow roof and rainwater to feed a courtyard food forest, we can too. If students in Portland, Oregon can dig a swale and plant it, we can too. With willing workers, materials, and a perfect location, we can use roof and rainwater to grow food.
You can fix all the world's problems in a garden.